Guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we'll be unboxing the Xbox One. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we'll be unboxing the Xbox One and Windows 10 Hyperkin Duke controller. This is the translucent green one, so you'll be able to check that one out. We'll get her open. Just get the tape off these guys. All right, so as you can see, that's the front, the side, the back, the other side. We will lift her up there. So it's just a very special thank you, and the guidebook there, pretty simple. So there's your Duke controller. Let us know if you enjoyed using these back in the day for the original Xbox. I did like the big controller design, but a lot of people weren't happy with it, couldn't wrap their fingers around it. Next up is just the charge cable. So there you go. And so if you're not aware, there's an LCD screen here. So once when it powers on, the original Xbox logo pops up on that, which is pretty cool. Bit of nostalgia there. And that's going to conclude this video. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to subscribe to the channel before you leave. Hit the like button. If you didn't, hit the dislike button. Once we get to 500 subscribers, we'll be giving away a copy of Final Fantasy VII Remake for the Sony PlayStation 4. So do subscribe so you're in the running for that one. And we'll catch you next time.